Nikita Kucherov has signed an 8-year extension worth $76 million.
What a goal by Nikita Kucherov, and they do tie it up. And on hope, he fakes. Scores! He did it again!
The thing with Nikita is he's always looking to improve his game, so I know he spent probably more time on the ice this summer than ever before. He looks in great shape. His testing results were fabulous. He wants to be the best player in the world. He is as driven as probably any player in the NHL, and that only bodes well for his continued success. I expect that he will continue to improve as a player because he's never satisfied, and he puts in a lot of time and effort into improving. So that's the type of mindset we want for all of our players, and for us in management and for us as coaches. Like, we want that growth mindset, and Nikita really embodies that in how he goes about his business.
The thing that really is outstanding about Cooch is the way that he's so deceptive in the way he plays. You never really know exactly what he's going to do, just because he has so many different fakes and so many different moves that kind of keeps people off guard. And when you have a guy that you're playing with that can do that, it's really fun to watch. It's really fun to see, just because it allows you to get so much more open space.
He's got unbelievable skating agility, and he can maneuver on his edges. Pretty amazing what he can do out there. He just keeps opponents on their toes. They don't know what he's going to do, and I think, he's going to try to, evolve to be even more dangerous if that's possible. But, I heard him talking earlier in camp about wanting to be more of a complete player, and that's something that, for our team is only going to help us. So he's a special player. He's so dynamic, and anytime the puck's on his stick, usually good things happen.
Number 86, Nikita Kucherov, teaming with number 91 Steven Stamkos and number 10 JT Miller. It's quite a trio tonight for the Bolts.
It really is, and it's interesting about Coach. This is the team that he has scored the most points against than any other team in the National Hockey League. He has 24 points, 8 of which are goals, in the 20 games that he's played against Ottawa.